This is the real show.
Brianne's a great woman, there's always a... Brianne's a great man, there's always a strong woman.
For your good people here who have never met us before, I'm wondering whatever we're going to be singing about today. I don't know if it's morning, neither worry. But today, we're travelling people, and we've brought six children up in a horse-drawn caravan, living our lives in our way. And we've had a lot of battles with authorities. We've never done anything wrong. None of us have ever been in any kind of trouble. But we've always wanted to do things our way. And not interfere with anybody. We've lived as lives with no water on tap, no electricity. And we've got on with that. I'm not pleading sympathy here. And it got to a point where we were stopping in Lancashire and we were getting an awful lot of hassle from bailiffs and council and all this move on, and trying to get six children educated. And we ended up with court, and we won four judicial reviews in the High Court in London, and then we lost the last one. And we thought that we can't beat the authorities this way, their way. And so what we've done is we've put our lives into song and done it in a peaceful way so that we can get our way of life over to other people in a peaceful, hopefully enjoyable way. Thank you.
So what we're going to do, two protest songs. The folks here, this is used, quite used to protest songs. But these are two protest, I can't talk proper, I can't think. I'm deaf to the brush, I'm deaf to the post, blind as a bat, and deaf to the brush, and that's me. But there you go.
That's why we love you.
These are two protest songs on behalf of the gypsy people. Susie's ready. Yeah, this first one, throughout our lives, we've met people all over the world, and 99% of people are beautiful, you know. You get an odd one. And this is about an odd bunch of people who tried to make life totally intolerable for us in the space of about 2 months. And, yeah, okay. Yeah? We tethered our horses on the grass there. So they planted poisonous shrubs. We took our water from a spring. So they piped it into a drain. But we're still breathing in the air. Oh, we're still breathing in the air. We put up our tents on common land. So they made a law, no camping. We tethered our horses on common land. So they sold the common land. But we're still breathing in the air. Oh, we're still breathing in the air. We took our water from a tap. So they removed the tap. We put our caravans on waste ground. So they dug ditches all around it. But we're still breathing in that air. Oh, we're still breathing in dead end. We put our horses loose on the moor, so they impounded them. We asked for water and a garage, so they said no. We put our caravans on a car park, so they dug it up. But we're still breathing in their air. Oh, we're still breathing in their air. And we're gonna keep on breathing in their air. Oh, we're still breathing in their air. Oh, we still have our horses, and we still have our caravan. And don't you know that we still drink water, and we're still traveling this land, and we're still breathing in there. Oh, we're still breathing in the air.
Thank you very much, indeed. God bless you. This next one,